Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Genshin Impact. Another episode in this weird underwater place that's creepy because of a giant fish creature outside. Now, let me see. What is down here? We have a couple grimoires, so if this just takes us to another locked door. Oh, there's one down here. Uh-oh. Oh, this takes us to the boss. Okay, you know what? Fine. I'll do that later. I don't want to get trailed off and miss out on dialogue again. I'll focus on my actual objective. We can come back over here later. There's a way to go over there as well. I saw a chest up there. You're not getting away from me. Oh, the bell tower. That's kind of a neat furnishing. If only they let you put, you know, more than like two buildings down in the teapot. How are you supposed to get down there normally? Oh, I guess from down there. Oh, balls. Come on, man. I was trying to look on the balconies. Meow. Did you play a cat? Okay, now I see some awfully active, possibly active looking statues here. There we go, I yoinked one of those. Okay, there is a way to walk up here. Checking every corner. I don't want to miss anything. And this is probably all contributing. No story region, 74%. Alright, little kitty. Can I pet you again? Still can't. Even an ordinary cat wouldn't let you touch their tail. There's gotta be an achievement or something for petting cats. Hello. Oh, it's this guy. Or he's at least wearing the mask that we saw before.
Hmm.
Foremost, Harmost, of Phobos. Trust me, we've been through a bunch of crap with the Primordial Sea. Don't get me started again. I don't consent. Why, thank you so very much. It's a little bit too lighthearted, I think. I'm really feeling the Star Rail humor coming through, which I'm hoping they don't continuously rely on for every single quest ever. Are the statues going to awaken? Is that my reward? Oh, yes. Okay, only two of them for right now. Wow, that shut him up. Uh, Oh god. Okay, lore dump time. Before the Court of Fontaine. Okay. Meow, meow, meow. Because I am the chosen one. Here we go again with the cliffhangers. You know, I actually don't know why they call it a cliffhanger. Like, the legitimate old school reason as to why it's called a cliffhanger. I guess my assumption would be that if you leave a character hanging on a cliff, you don't know if they fell or got pulled up. So that's why they call it a cliffhanger. Because you don't know what happens next. I mean, it makes total sense if that's the case. I just never knew that. That's all for now. Is it the big boss thing that I'm gonna have to fight through? Cat's out of the bag. Funny cat jokes. Oh, we completed another part of the quest. Underwater Nocturne. Alright, hold on, let me go through the healing process. Oh, his name actually did change, too. I'm assuming if I click this, it'll bring up the list of things. Yeah. Well, let's go ahead and pet him. Maybe we'll get an achievement if we do it enough. Oh, he's really loving it now. Look at him stick his ass in the air. Can I touch your tail now? This still feels weird. Okay, so he's opening up to the idea of experimentation. Head to the Sea of Bygone Eras. Oh, I don't want to do that. Well, I mean, I guess that's what I'm supposed to do, but what's this? Oh, fuck. An unpredictable stage. After you load a blank score, you can activate the performance device to begin a glorious on-stage performance. As you are performing, the stage will fire off note bubbles of different types. You can collect a certain number of note bubbles during this time. The performance will proceed normally. Use the power of the symphony by pressing to unleash a pause sound wave and cause the note bubbles to stop moving. All the better for you to collect them. While you are performing, you might encounter all sorts of unexpected situations. Find a way to conquer these challenges and complete your performance. Once the giant ship Fortuna in the mural reaches its destination, your performance will have reached its perfect conclusion. As the ship in the mural sails along, it will encounter storms, during which you must collect note bubbles to deploy a shield and weather the lightning. If the ship is sunk before it can deploy said shield, the performance will fail as well. During a storm, the stage will also be subject to unpredictable thunder strikes. But a way to avoid them and complete the find a way to avoid them and complete the performance. Okay, let me set up for this then. Okay, I can freeze them. collected all 8. I quite like the music. Oh, I did that way too high. Shit. How did it freeze the middle one, but not the one off to the right? I'm gonna... Ow. No, it sank! Oh, that's because I missed a bunch. God damn you, you bitch. Alright, let's try that again. I was getting into the music, too. Oh, whatever. Okay. Begin performance. No! Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay, you really gotta be, like, right next to these in order to get them to freeze. Alright, I shouldn't have too much issue with this. Just need 2 more. There we go. Okay, don't miss any of these. I don't know what that said. That music was great, though. Guess I have a longer pickup range. Journey was complete. Performance complete. And I got an achievement, Odyssey on the Wall. And a big chest. Oh, not just a big chest. Hell freaking yes, dude. Complete the stage performance in the Faded Castle. Okay, then I kind of want to explore. Because it wants me to enter that thing on the wall, so maybe going down and through all this other area and stuff is all completely optional. And if that's the case, I would like to explore it a little bit. Maybe that boss is not important to the quest line at all, and it's just its own little thing. Just as an excuse to add a new boss to the game. Oh god, if it's geo-related, I'm screwed. So there's a side room here. First of all, let me just make sure that, is there something hidden over here? No. Another book. Oh. Hello, my friends. Oh, it's one. I thought there was 2 of them here. Some iron ore and white iron? Or is that normal iron? No, that is white iron. This is... Oh, what? We can actually walk around back here. It looked like not walkable spot, but don't seem to be anything back here. Okay. Another book, but we haven't found any more locked doors. Oh, Mr. Kitty's in here. Check. Okay, we got damaged score. This place looks like a library. Of course, we need to pet him. Alright, I think we probably reached the top. Well, let's check out his tail again. He's still a bit confused about the tail. Whoa, what the hell? Why am I way over here? Okay. Combine. I need torn pieces of sheet. Two books to use. Oh, the mailbox. How cute. Oh, a trap. How cute. Okay, that one there is not active. Oh, you bitcher. Oh, no, 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 no. Can you stop being an ass? Still smoldering hilt. Found a new thing. Is this gonna be one of the pieces I need? Oh god. Okay, it's not that bad. A sword forged from bones. Brutally erased. Not just erased, just brutally erased. Okay, I guess the sword is actually something we're collecting here. Oh, wait, what? That just gave me a quest reward. That gave me a Midlander thing for Claymore. So I don't even think it was a quest item. I think it was just a reward for exploration at this point. Okay, just in case I come across more fighting, we need to... See some stuff up here, and another one of these.
Interesting.
This one was just for a chest. Oh, but it gave me a page piece. Did I get a page piece from that other chest we opened? If we did, I did not see. Otherwise, it's probably up here somewhere. Lizards, lizards, lizards. More lizards. Oh, wait, there's another grimoire thing? I only have the one. Or only had the two, I mean. Oh, there's one floating around up here. That is convenient. Oh, so convenient. Shit. Got you, bastard. Delicious. And did that have? No, I did not have the other piece in it. That was literally just a chest, for chest's sake. Wait a minute, there's stuff up there. Let me see, what does this do? Oh no, not more notes! Oh wait. What? We found no noteworthy treasures. Relics on the map, perhaps someday. We're here. Right. I'm not entirely sure what the relics in question are, but thing they put one of these right outside the door. It would actually have been really awkward if I came all the way up here and needed one but didn't have one and had to go searching around for it. An achievement, Ancient Sea Treasure Hunter. And an Oculus, just for me. Oh, and that's the other piece! Nice, okay. I don't see anything else in here. Back down we go. I don't know about all those marks on the map. Maybe all those marks on the map were like the different chests and stuff that we've opened. Combine. Okay, create a sheet. What can we use it for? Restored score. Okay, he's got nothing to say on that. And I think that's everything in here. Right, that's the thing we've got. Use. Maybe I can use it on that. The once tattered score has been restored. Someone learned it in music. Someone learned in music. I see, okay. Will surely be able to read the ancient melody contained within. Yes, all of these are still locked. What the frick? So that's presumably everything in here then. Which leaves the route to the boss, I think, as being the only one left. Hold on, I've also got an achievement here. that chest. Holy crap, how many, what? Light up areas of the map. Oh, is there more? Okay, hold on. Open 30 chests. That's the achievement I got. I guess there might be more to explore through that portal door thing. And here I was thinking this, that what we're exploring now was the new area, but I guess, I mean, it is a new area, but I guess it's not the only new area. Okay, let's have a little peek-see around down here. I'm being led around. Okay, we've got another lost grimoire. So there's bound to be some special door we can open up down here. I don't see anything else in this room. Oh, I see an oculus. Looked like a ledge. Thank you. How many of you are there? It looks like just the one. Is it just you? I think you guys can probably pretty easily take out with just a couple characters here. Just so that I don't bleed everyone's health again. Oh, another teleport waypoint for the boss, and now the boss. I guess that's all this is. It's just a big arena for it. Oh, wait, there's an Oculus in here. What? You can't put collectibles and items in a boss arena. Alright, hold on. Where is this Oculus? I can see it over there. Let me just wander around the outside so I don't piss him off. There's a room up here with nothing in it. You could have easily put a chest in here. I wonder if there's... Oh, wait. Oh, no. Is there room? Looks like there's... Yeah, there's multiple. All right, I'm checking. I don't know if they would have put anything in here, but it is kind of weird to have such an open area up there. But I'll check. Just in case. All right, there's nothing in this one either. Looks like what we're going to be fighting is a statue on his mighty steed. There's nothing up here. There's still one more on the far side. Well, not far side, but just over here. Alright. Let's try to fight this guy. Add him to our list, our bestiary. Oh, he's not on a mighty steed. He's a freaking centaur or whatever. I didn't realize that. Okay, drink. He is the mighty steed. Goddess Golem. This ancient golem uses its sturdy marble body to defend against attacks while using music and searing flames to obliterate its foes. Use methods suited for dealing with Geo to break through its defenses. Apart from this, it will also set up resonators in combat that will assist its attacks. Destroy these resonators. Okay, I'm a little bit worried about this. But I will just try to whack it and see what we can do. Die. I mean, we are damaging it, but we're not probably going to have as easy of a time without the Geo reactions here. And we are killing him. I got an achievement. Or something. Oh shit. Do not die, please. Okay, well, that wasn't so bad. Even without the anti-geo stuff. And I will claim rewards. Got 3 pieces right away. Since this is a boss I'm gonna need if I want to level up the new character. And we got an achievement for something combat related, I'm guessing? What? Okay, I don't know what I did to get that achievement, but apparently I did something achievement related. I mean, the achievement didn't even have a description of, like, do this, or whatever. It had to have had something to do with, like, maybe interrupting one of his special attacks or whatever. Now, we picked up a grimoire. Did we not? Did we not pick up a grimoire? Where is that to be used? Yeah, we do. We have one. Well, frick. What? And this place is listed as 100%. And I think I've gone through all of the different corridors, unless maybe there's a grimoire used in wherever this place goes. That is a possibility. Okay, well, fine, I guess. Let's go ahead and fast travel back here. There's something in my nostril. Can you not do that, please? Okay, I'm very curious to see where this is gonna lead me. Water. Oh my god, the cat has a floating animation. I didn't realize that beforehand. Ancient engravings. No one enters, no one leaves. I don't think that's gonna work, because I am coming whether you like it or not. Just having a look around, make sure there's not a chest up on like a ledge or something. You know how Genshin can be. Oh wow. No. Oh no, do we have new water music? That's some of my favorite music in this game. Like, casual open world music, I mean. So, I'm excited for this. And if this is an explorable area that's entirely submerged, that's also a plus for me, because my favorite part about Fontaine's exploration is literally its open world underwater stuff. Like, it's so much fun to swim around and pick stuff up, and it's all pretty. It doesn't look like there's anything about I see our first fast travel point. I'm also being told that there is an Oculus. We are sure that this isn't just above me? Oh, if it is, I don't see it. No, it's right underneath the fast travel point. This whole area explorable? Oh my god. This place is fucking gorgeous. A dragon? I don't think so. In this case, I'd say I'd agree. Like, with the enemy of an enemy being your friend. Well, there was that time at the Valon. We had that little run-in with Azdaha. We encountered a Pep in the desert. I wonder if those dialogue options would still work if I didn't have access to those quests. Or hadn't completed them, I mean. Oh god, there is things swimming around, though. Oh no, please. Oh, shit. We've opened it up. Like, part of it. It's weirdly opened up. I guess all this is nothing. Oh, there's even more. Okay, yeah. Sea of Bygone Eras. So this is a new explorable region. This is more what I was expecting when you see, I guess if you look at the event. Yeah, this is... Okay, I should have... Oh, scary noises. I should have realized that. But still, this is... If you're going to add a sub-region to the game, which is, you know, always going to be a plus for me, more stuff to explore, adding an entirely underwater sub-region is awesome. Like, we're so far underwater right now. I can't see the surface. My nuts hurt. I'm taking a picture of this. This is going to be the thumbnail. Wait, what's our achievement? Light up the maps of the following areas in Fontaine Sea of Bygone Eras. Well, we didn't light up all of it. There's still stuff to find. And our quest is still... Yeah, break the chains that bind. That is something I will do. But I think we have reached a pretty good stopping point for this episode. Not only a new area... Sorry, I was stretching. Is there a fast travel point nearby that's... Oh god, okay, we're gonna... Since this is like a big, wide open place to explore, we're gonna just continue the world quest, probably until we complete it, and then worry about maybe doing some exploration and stuff in the future, as opposed to exploring everything this second and then finishing the quest line. But where's... I wanted to find a... Oh god, I see all kinds of stuff right in here. There's the kitty over there. I just wanted to activate this. Okay, I will see you guys in the next episode of Let's Play Genshin Impact. Looks like we got some work to do.